Rain will become likely with widespread, moderate to even heavy rain expected through this afternoon. Temperatures stay in the low to mid 40s. Rain will continue into tonight, turning to snow as temperatures slide to the low 30s. We'll start Saturday morning with the chance for some rain and snow, mainly early in the day. Highs stay in the upper 30s. Sunday looks pleasant, some sunshine with highs near 50.